What allowed you to not only be effective but incredibly efficient this afternoon?
まあ今日は本当に良かったと思いますけども、どういうピッチングができたからあそこまでこう効率のいい形でこうアウトをどんどん取れていったというふうにご自身の中で思われますか？
まあアグレッシブに早いカウントでこうなんだろうな自分のこうカウントに持ってきたっていうことが大きかったんじゃないかなと思います。
I think more than anything, just being ahead in the count, you know, attacking the zone early and getting ahead, I think that was the key.
Is this the best you felt in a couple of outings?
ここ最近の中でやっぱり一番いい感触だったですか、投げてて。
そうですね、ここ最近では一番良かったと思います。
Yeah, I think, you know, looking back a couple of games, I think today was one of the best ones compared to that.
When you see Snell throwing the ball the way he is, do you enjoy the challenge of trying to match him inning after inning?
やっぱりスネルがあれだけいい投球をしている中で、こう自分もこうついていこうみたいな、やってやろうみたいな、やっぱそういう感じになったりするものなんですか、投げてて。
そうですね、まあ、いい投手との投げ合いというのは分かってましたし、だしいい投球もされてたんで、まあ、こっちも粘り強くしっかりと抑えてアウトを重ねていこうというふうに思いました。
Absolutely. You know, you try to kind of keep up with him. You know, he was being efficient, getting out. And obviously, you know, he's one of the best pitchers in the league right now. So obviously you want to, you know, match him. And I felt like I was able to do a pretty good job tonight. Or today, sorry.
The better slider and splitter with the team?
Slider, splitter, 良かったと思いますけど。
まあ、スライダーは別にずっと悪くなかったですし。で、まあ、スプリットはまあベストではないけど、ベターだと思います。
Yeah, and I think the slider, it's been there, so I was pretty happy about the slider, but the splitter, I think, it's starting to come back. I don't think it was my best, but I think it was better.